In our reporting, we heard stories of violence perpetrated against parishioners. Is that true?
Yes, of course.
Why of course?
My father's a sadist.
A sadist?
He says he believes you can only know God if you feel the pain that Christ felt. But the truth is, he gets off on it.
What does he do specifically?
Starts with fasting, exposure to the elements, then whips, paddles. At least he's not a hypocrite. Harms himself, too.
Did you witness him hurting anyone?
Witness it? I lived it.